Hello students, welcome to MS Classes. Today we will learn how to use vernier caliper. So here we have the apparatus. So before starting further, let's see the basic components of vernier caliper. As you can see, this is called lower jaw, where this jaw is fixed and this one is movable. And these two are called upper jaws. These two jaws are used to measure the external diameter, and these two jaws are used to measure the internal diameter. These readings, as you can see, are on the main scale. That's why these readings are called main scale readings. The lower one is in mm. And the upper one readings are in inches. As you can see, there are some gradings on this scale. These readings are called vernier scale readings. So to make it more clear, So as you can see, we have 10 divisions on the vernier scale. That's why these are called vernier scale divisions. Now, before starting further, like how to measure the diameter, we should know the basics of finding out the pitch and the least count. Now, what is pitch? Here, if you see the main scale, as you can see, we have 10 divisions in one unit on the main scale. So to find the pitch is basically the least distance which can be measured on the main scale. So here you can see the pitch is 1 mm. As we have 10 divisions and one division is equal to 1 mm, therefore the pitch is 1 mm. Second, least count. Least count is pitch upon vernier scale division. So as we have just calculated, pitch is 1 mm and for this scale we have 10 divisions. Therefore 1 upon 10, that is 0.1 mm or 0.01 centimeter. Then let's learn how to calculate the diameter of any object using vernier caliper. So here we can measure the diameter of a pen using vernier caliper. So here, as you can see, the main scale reading is 9 mm. How to measure it? As you can see, the zero of the vernier caliper, which is this, is coinciding with the ninth division of the vernier scale caliper. So here the main scale reading is 9 mm or 0.9 centimeter. Now after this, we measure the division of the vernier scale, which is coinciding with the main scale. So out of 10, we have to see which division is coinciding exactly onto the main scale. So for this case, as it is ninth division, which is exactly coinciding with the vernier main scale division. So our main scale reading is 9 mm. Vernier scale division is 9. Now we use the formula MSR plus least count into VSR. So MSR is 9 mm plus least count is 0.1 mm into VSR is 9. So as we calculate, we get 9 mm plus 0.9 mm, that means 9.9 mm or 0.99 centimeter. So here we can take three or more than three readings as per the requirement and can take the average and can find the observed diameter using vernier caliper. Before doing this experiment, let me tell you one thing, that we also measure the error, like do we have the positive error or the negative error, which we will discuss in our next video. So I hope now you have learned how to measure the diameter using vernier scale. Thanks.